I think the hardest thing I ever had to do as Batman was race the car and spin it in front of the camera without hurting any of the crew. And that was kind of difficult. But I'd driven a truck and I'd raced cars before. So it wasn't that tough, but it scared the hell out of me. The Batmobile, if the truth be known, as it is here, folks, was difficult to drive. It was great on film. And, you know, it was a funky, wonderful toy of a car. But to drive it, the suspension wasn't that good, nor was the brakes and the reaction of the accelerator. I mean, I could go on and on. George Barris did an enormously wonderful job of creating that car for film and making it interesting and fun. But it was kind of tough to drive. My God, we got it up to blistering speeds of maybe 32 miles an hour.